Hi, I'm Troy Cummings, creator of the Notebook of Doom. Creating maps can be fun, but creating maze maps can be really fun. You can start by thinking, do I want a map of my town, of my school, of my house, or someplace totally made up? In the Notebook of Doom, I chose to create my map around Sturmont, the town that my character Alexander lives in. The fun part is putting obstacles at the dead ends, things like a spooky forest, or a dog pound, or a graveyard. Now that's a real dead end. Whatever you create, or no matter how difficult you make it, be sure to have a solution, one path which will get you safely from the beginning to the end. Good luck, and don't get lost.